Enrexi's enclosure. Oh god! This is a mistake. Mistakes have been made! Mistakes have been made! Oh god! Hi guys, Individual Pachyderm here, and welcome back to Jurassic World Bedrock DLC. So, I'm here where we last left off, just about to activate the lever to start opening the park to the public. So let's do that. Oh, what is this? A stun stick. Park brochure. Oh, it's like a map. Okay. That's cool. And a wrench. Alright. So now what? I guess. Oh! Repair the damaged truck in Gallimimus Valley, northeast of the lagoon. We marked the site with a hot air balloon? Where? Okay. Alright then, to the Gallimimus Valley. What the heck? Okay. Oh god. Let's go. Well, that's exciting. Something new happened. So I guess that's what the wrench is for. We're gonna have to use the wrench to fix it. Hello. Oh, hey! No active disasters remaining. Enjoy the park while you can. Well, that's cool. While I can, I wonder what that means. So, now that I think of it, I think I actually am kind of done with the objectives. Or, like, how to get started. So now it's just me trying to run the park as best as I can. And I can actually, you know, I'm gonna explore some of the park before the next disaster. Quick build utility dock. Where does this lead? Oh, just outside. Why does this thing feel like it's getting slower? It's got a lot slower, or is it just lagging? Huh. Oh, there we go. What is this? ECU. Hello. Anything of importance in here? What do you do? When there is a broken exhibit or rogue dinosaur in Sector 1, we can move in and solve this situation for you. Repair exhibit, stop dinosaur. If you need to confront, tranquilize or transport a dinosaur, be sure to have this equipment. I think I'll like some armor. Hey! Look at me! That's kinda cool. Oh, that's kinda clever! A well-timed structure. In Sector 2? Where's Sector 2? I don't know where Sector 2 is. Oh boy. See, like right here is when it gets slow. Like, what the heck? Move! Come on! Sector 3. Oh, Sector 2 must be this way. That's what the blue line is. Yeah, okay. We gotta hurry up and get over there. Before it starts killing people. So where's the Terran? Oh my god, there it is! Oh god, it sees me. I got it. Oh. So now where do I put this thing? Am I just gonna hold on to this, or where does this actually go? Alright. You know what would be actually faster? It's if I had the helicopter. Can I teleport to Miss Ronnie? No. Well, that was fast. So this is Sector 2. Is this an enclosure itself? Quick build E. Hello. I can help you build a new exhibit. I have a blueprint for a paddock for a training center. You can use the blocks in this chest to modify the site or build whatever you like. Save the current build and load it in and clear the site as well. Paddock training. Oh, well, it's Spinosaurus. Ooh. Okay. I'll take this one. So how do I... this way. Where's Sector... what would Sector 1 be? I guess I follow the red, I guess. Oh, it must be where I went the first time. Oh, great. Now I'm gonna have to go over slow area right here. Oh my god, I think I can hear it. Or I'm at least underneath something. I heard footsteps. I don't know if you could hear it. Come on. So where would Sector... wait, where's Sector 1? So is it just in this general area? Oh! Okay, hello. Gotta be careful. I heard it over here, I think. Those are just footsteps. So where would it be? I don't know where it is. I'm expecting like some sort of jump scare. This is some sort of golf course. Do I see anything here? Maybe it's on top of this mountain. I guess I can just ask these guys to stop it. That was an option. It has been dealt with. Oh, there's more armor. I didn't see this. Hey! Okay. The fence around Gentle Giant's exhibit near the Innovation Center has been knocked down. Go fix it. Okay. I need to talk to Ms. Ronnie and get a helicopter. Because I think that'd be the fastest way to, like, deal with this stuff. Especially since this is a dead zone right here. Like, why is it so slow here? Hey, at least I'm dealing with the disasters pretty quickly. Kind of assumed it'd be all over the place. Ms. Ronnie? I don't know how to fly a helicopter. Or do I just talk to you? Flight manual. Move forward and up to look. Oh. So, Gentle Giants. So where is it broken? Oh, it's right here. Hey, it did it. They're still in that same spot. Oh, maybe I could put something in here. You know what? Oh god! You live here now. Oh! It escaped. Or it can escape. I think this was the wrong place to put it. There we go. Alright, so. I think I'm actually gonna close the park and actually explore a bit. I kind of don't want any the park is closed, cleaning up disasters. Oh. Where's my Oh, it does it for me. Okay, that's kind of cool. There were more disasters. Oof. All right, so my high score right now is 8,000. No, 83,210. Oh, wow. Okay. Alright, so I kind of want to explore the park, actually. Whoops, whoops. Oh. Well then. What best way to explore the park than on foot, right? So what is this area? Can I talk to you? No. Directory. We are here. Where does this lead? Oh, this takes me out. Oh, that's kind of cool. Innovation Center. I think there's an invisible block there. I'm gonna go outside. Can I change you? Ooh, hello. That's kind of cool. Hold up. Think I might press this one. Alright. Oh, that's actually a nice painting. Aquatic park? Oh, I was already here. Okay. Ooh, let's go see the Tyrannosaur. Hey, that's kind of cool. What is this? Raptor Claw. Ooh, it does 4 damage. Okay. Oh, I was supposed to buy it from her. This is an exciting view. Let's go the other way. Oh, here we go. This looks like where we see it. And there she is, Rexy. Welcome to the T-Rex Kingdom, where you can witness the power and majesty of the Queen of the Tyrant Lizards. This Tyrannosaurus Rex was rescued from the original Jurassic Park. People call her Rexy. Oh, that's kind of cool. Does this go anywhere? Okay. Look at her go. That's kind of awesome. I like that. That's kind of cool. Can I release the Rex in there? Now, is there a way to actually get in there? Is my question. I guess the helicopter was the only way. So let's try to get the helicopter. These doors close on their own. That's kind of cool. Or you know what? I think it's these villager NPCs. What are these? You know, I'd like to name my dinosaurs, but you guys keep wanting me to use levels, which I don't have. I'll use the elevator. Hey, Dr. Wu. I should also try to release some more dinosaurs. Excuse you, you're not supposed to be here. Oh, I did it again. Okay. Let's land and Rexy's enclosure. Oh god! This was a mistake. Mistakes have been made! Mistakes have been made! Oh god! Okay, she's asleep. Okay, that was the best way to handle that. Oh, oh. I keep wanting to click the space bar to fly, but that's not how it works. Alright, so now there's two Rexes and Rex in the T-Rex kingdom. Actually, I wanna see where that sector of the park where I built that enclosure or paddock was. Oh, what's this place? Is this the Gallimimus? Oh, we got Triceratops! Hello! ACU Sector 1 team ready. Oh. So I guess this is where I would release Triceratops? Okay, so where was that area? Where the T-Rex escaped. Was it this direction? Ooh! What's this? Oh, is this... Oh, wait. Wait, this might be the Indominus enclosure. It is. Hello. Want some tools? Dresser World is your rebuild. Is yours to rebuild however you like. Need a doorway? Just make one. The only places you can't alter are the Innovation Center Lab, Control Room. Doing that would throw the whole park into chaos. Oh. That's kind of cool. Ooh. Okay, the Indominus hasn't been added in here, right? Okay. Can I open this door? InGen Scientist. We're doing research on designer dinosaurs. Our latest recipe is larger than we expected and extremely dangerous. It even kills its own siblings. You can create it with 3 T-Rex DNA, 2 cuttlefish DNA, and 1 tree frog DNA. Oh. Okay. Alright, so I better close this. That's kind of awesome. Alright. So that's kind of cool. Alright, so... Where was... this thing? What is this? Oh, it's Owen's, base! Right? This is where Owen is. Owen? Are you in the bathroom? I guess Owen's not here. Oh, that must be the raptor paddock! Why is it nighttime? Can it be daytime, please? I can hear There's Owen. Some dinosaurs can be trained. They're not pets. It's a relationship based on mutual respect. You must start with a baby dinosaur and feed it by hand until it trusts you. When a dinosaur grows up, you can use the clicker on it and it will learn to communicate with you.
Ooh.
What is this? Flight manual, park brochure, move command, follow command. Oh, that's kind of cool. Oh, well, they're already aggroed on me. I'm kind of sad that they didn't make the rest of the Raptor squad and they just had Blue. Because Blue's the only famous one because it didn't die in the first movie. Where are these feathers here? Did I pick up these feathers? Oh hey, there's Barry. Can I go in here? The pig! Danger facility. What's in here? That's kind of cool, exploring more of the park. Where did I left the helicopter all the way over there. Okay. I guess... I'm gonna head to the lab. And I want to see what... I think I have Carnotaur DNA. I kind of want to really... Oh! This area, that's kind of... Ooh. Oh, nope, sorry, I didn't mean to say that, Siri. It's the Pteranodon enclosure. Ooh, what's this place? Also, dead zone. Spot looks broken. Hello. Safari, paddock, refill, save. Oh. Oh, this is kind of cool. So this place is empty? I think I want to release Carnotaurs here. I'm pretty sure that's one of the DNAs I actually got. Whoops. So I'm actually going to change this into a pen. Oh god, it's lagging so much I can't eat. What's in here? Oh, I can build stuff with this. That's kind of cool. Alright, so if this is the paddock... Ooh! Oh, but it's kind of small! Oh, because they know this is where, like, carnivores. Man, but they kind of wasted a ton of this area. Oh, but it could come out if it wants. Da 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 da. Da 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 da. Oh, this is kind of cool. Oh. I can come in here whenever I want. I could also destroy some of this. Close this up. Alright. Well, I'm gonna actually go and hatch some Carnotaurs. I just need to remember where this area is built. Okay, it's by this area, so it's by the dome, the aviary. I think it's really laggy here because of I keep saying gyrosphere, the aviary. I don't know why he keeps trying to say gyrosphere. So that's why it's kind of slow here. But let's see once we get closer into the park and away from it. I'll start moving a little quicker. Yeah, see? I think that's the dead area, the dead zone. Hello, Mizrani. Let's go to the lab. And make some Carnotaurs. Okay, so tropical bird, tree frog, camel. We got Parasaurolophus. Stegimolic. But I want Carnotaur. Alright. And then I'm supposed to take. When do I get more regents? Oh, when I talk to her, it refills. That's cool. So I need 3 of these, 2 of that, and 1 of this. Right? It's brewing. The Carnotaurus back. Boop, boop, boop. Boop, boop, boop. And then I just craft them in here. Carnotaur embryo. And then put one in here, or put that in there, I mean. Can I train it? It says I have to use it when it's little, or does it only mean, like, raptors? Oh, it's done. Okay. Alright. And then we'll hatch it here. You're kind of weird looking. Alright, so, can I... Oh! Mistakes have been made. That only grew it. Okay. Down you go. Why can't I pick you up? Oh, there we go. I was so worried. There's still some sleeping Z's there. Okay. Alright, and now we should have more Carnotaur eggs here, right? Yeah. I'll do all 3. Why not? Then helipad. I wonder if I fly over the gyrosphere, the aviary, if I get slow. Oh, we can kind of see more. Is that the Indominus enclosure? I think that is. There's something over there. I like how they still give you a little bit of freedom. You know what? Did I even save it? No, I think it did save. I was worried for a second. I'll park you here. Alright, and now... I'm gonna have this loaded because it's gonna want to attack me as soon as I let it go. There we go. See, I told you. Alright. And now there's four Carnotaurs living here. He's going for it. That was ugly. I think this is just not enough room for Carnell, so I have to actually open that area. But I might work on that off camera. Because I did a little too much work here. Or this video's gone long enough. So... I hope you enjoyed the video. The first one actually did a lot more, was a lot more popular than I thought it was going to be, so I'm kind of glad you guys liked the first episode and hopefully enjoy the series. But anyways, leave a like, put your comments down in the comment section, subscribe if you're new, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye!